Well, the CES exhibition has been launched, and there was a company called Motorola. They tried to release a certain model, and they wanted to compete with Apple. They put a 5-megapixel camera with dual-core processor, but none of them has the abilities to be compatible with the Apple Mac Store. You know what? I think they are really dumb. They are really, really dumb. Because if Apple releases the iPhone 5, it's going to be way better than that. You don't have to come to the CES, because you know what? We don't want to buy that thing. We want to buy you. And you know what? I think the iPhone 5 is way better. Homeboy. Well, you know what? Even though you put your dual core processor into that device, but the thing is, well, if I want to play a game, okay, but none of those game providers, like Konami's or whatsoever, if they don't produce any game for that device, so why the hell should I need that dual core processor if I don't have any game to support it? So, homeboy.